people. We're starting our vlog today like we started our last Disneyland trip vlog about 400 and something days ago. People, today is a very special occasion because we're going back to Disneyland. Well, that's the California Adventure, and then we're going into Disneyland at 1. But we're going back to Disneyland. People, we have just gotten off of the infamous 110B. We are now damn near ready to land in Mickey and Friends. Why am I getting emotional? I already see the spires. I just saw the spires and I just got the goodest feeling of all. Oh my God, I can't fucking talk. What the hell's going on? Hello, Galaxy's Edge. People. Okay, I'm used to taking the wide way. But we are here in Mickey and Friends. People, we are at Disneyland. We just parked, people. And now we walk to begin another walk. We're gonna get our steps in today. Good old Mickey and Friends. People. Can you see the smile through my mask? Oh my God, I'm so happy to be here. You're gonna hear me say that a lot today. I'm just giving you a heads up. So apparently we have to enter this way, then go through Toy Story parking lot, which used to be where the tram was, but since it's COVID times, there's no tram. So we have to go here. I guess we gotta walk to Disneyland? Yeah. So we just went through the temperature screening. That was interesting. They just tap it, they don't tap it, but they forehead you. And they keep on walking. They changed the tram route, so now it has the electric vehicles and whatnot. Time to go through security. And they are just wide open. Wide open. Along the tram route, we have some new art. That's out of the new merch they have for coming back. We still have a ways to go. So, we walk.
Blessed day.
Thank you.
Safe day in there, man.
Will do. Thank you.
Enjoy.
Oh, for sure.
Soon, baby. But until we go there, the California Adventure, we go.
We're good to go? Thank you.
People, we are. We're at California Adventure, bro. I know they just had tests at Disney, but I haven't been here in forever. We already see a Disney duck. Oh, it feels so good. This feels good. Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my God. Thank you. People, We're making our way towards Guardians of the Galaxy. That's going to be our first ride back. Yeah. Our first ride of the day brings us here. Guardian Galaxies. Mission Breakout. Wow. You can see the Quinjet of Avengers Campus up there already. A couple more weeks, people. A couple more weeks. Our first hidden Mickey of the day. So they have these like paint, like weird things going around. They look like they have a bunch of hidden Mickeys in them. I don't think this was here before the park closed. This must be a Avengers Campus this week.
Come on in. The next marker available for you.
Thank you. So yeah, every few steps there is like a please wait sign. Here we go. We're gonna go from what's here and inside the ride. Thank you.
You must have clearance.
Oh, you have to. You just walk through this.
Scan your bios.
A painless procedure.
And then a simple wave of your hand will be your passport into my inner sanctum. You will be well taken care of.
I want you to all change the stuff. That's me.
Indeed.
I'll see you inside.
Oh, you just walk through this? So usually, there's a show building piece in here. But they just walk you through it. Okay, where do we go? This way. Oh, this is the walk-on, people. Walk-on alert.
Yeah.
I'm rocking, I'm rocking.
Oh, that was so good. I had to find shade. But as a first ride, we get Guardians of the Galaxy with Jackson 5 as a startup. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a damn good day. I'm so happy to be here. Ride number 2, Monsters Inc., Mike and Sully from the Rescue. To walk on like usual. Mike and Sully, Monsters Inc. Such a good dark ride. So good. Now let's see how long the Radiator Springs line is going to be. Situation. Here in Cars Land, long line for Radiator Springs racers. Should have done this first, but we're here. So we got AirPods for podcasts to wait.
Thank you.
is on this planet.
Hippie.
We're always
welcome to Race Day.
And Radiator Springs.
A champion needs speed
and style.
Luigi, give our friend your best.
Let's go. For you, my friend, are we the best? Sit up.
Race car, green up to the starting line.
Okay. It takes more than new tires to win a race. I'm your new crew chief.
I'll tell you what to pitch it on. Get into the crew. You'll pay attention.
Yes, yes. Now you will have the chance to make this the most glorious race of your life. Do the
got our Radiator Springs racers. That's a fun ride. It's really fun. All right, now off to Incredicoaster. We're gonna eat and then go to Incredicoaster.
So right now we're in the food. Getting ready to get some food. I kind of want to wait till we get to the other side of the park, but I'm just like, no, I haven't eaten at all yet. So that's where we're at.
So our first meal of the day, some chicken strips from Flo's. I'm hungry and it's hot, so I'm like ready to drink this whole water.
In all of my years of Disneyland, I've never seen actual baby ducks. I've only seen the big ducks. We have baby ducks here, people. Baby Disney ducks. Babies! So we're here at Pixar Pier, and it looks like Incredicoaster is a walk-on. Oh, shout out to Edna. Added this. Is this a new facade they just added to California Adventure? It's a Little Mermaid ride. I would go on it, but we'll see. No, we're not. Still about to head and wait over in line for. Actually, should we?
Is happy.
who knows if you're doing. If you shout the light, it's happy, but you said good being before. But fishing before these lucky, they ain't far worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry, yes, you got the army paid. Oh no, another sea, another sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in frigacy. We want the land folks off the cook. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea. Under the sea. Since life is in you, we got the hands.
All ways, repentance and the land of need is switch. True. Poor unfortunate souls in pain. To be thin, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my coat and price, but all such fleas, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
And Lucas of Ruka come winds of the Caspian Sea. Now brings us glossitis, sick necks, laryngitis, not voce to me. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me well or witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repentance in the light and made a switch. True, yes. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
Yes, she won't say a word. She won't say a word until you kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, my oh my, like a boy too shy, you're gonna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, ain't that sad, it makes you shake.
It was so good to see you. We hope you had a wonderful time.
People, so we've pretty much accomplished everything there is to accomplish the California adventure. Now it's time to go across the street to see the big cheese himself. Time to go to Disneyland.
Hello, Walt. Hello, Mickey. Good thing going here, yeah?
We're leaving. We're going to I see the train station that just got excited.
We got it. We got movement. It's time, people.
Covering in public except when you are consuming food and beverages in the designated dining area. Wash your hands frequently. Practice physical distancing and limit gatherings to those within your immediate household. Working together, we can look forward to making more Disney memories together.
Aquí en el Disneyland Resort, nos importan su seguridad y salud. En nombre de la Agencia de Cuidado de Salud del Condado de Orange, les recordamos tomar algunos pasos sencillos para protegerse y proteger a los demás. Usen cubrebocas.
Going through?
Oh my God, I'm home.